Comic Con Center isn't that tall.
It's like really far. It's funny, I thought the Comic Con Center was taller than the
Guarda, eh? Sì, guarda, eh? Le cucine la vedo, sì. Sono 100 la vedo. Ma guarda la bocca a mettere, eh? Oh, va.
Grazie, gnagno.
So both the spire and the roof lights are symbolic pilots. And with that roof light, they built the memory of the globe here, opened in 2011 for the 10th anniversary of the attacks. The National September 11th Museum is underground. It goes under the memorial area. It's a huge museum that opens in 2014. If you have the time, please spend time in the museum. It's an important place. I think it's very well done. It's a powerful experience. The artifacts they have there, the stories they tell, are astonishing.
Thank you.